I recently took a trip to South Africa. Everywhere I looked, people were talking about the Banting diet. The newspapers, it was all over the TV, even in the bookstores. So what is this Banting diet? Well, in the US, we know it as low-carb, high-fat, and it's been shown to improve health and to help people to lose weight. I've been trying to do the low-carb, high-fat diet for some time now, but there's just one problem. I love pancakes and all other kinds of baked goods. How in the world am I going to go low carb when I love German pancakes and blueberry pancakes and French toast and brownies? Coconut flour is an excellent alternative to wheat flours in any type of baked goods, and it's good for you. Most of the carbs found in coconut flour are dietary fiber, which means it has a low glycemic index. In fact, in a study in the British Journal of Nutrition, they compared the glycemic index of a few different foods using coconut flour as a substitute. What they found was the higher the amount of coconut flour in the food, the lower the glycemic index. This is great for diabetics. It can help lower your blood sugar. Coconut flour is also high in fat. Now, as an ultra runner, I want to be able to run long distances without having to carry those sticky, sugary gels. Being fat adapted allows me to do that. Coconut flour contains mainly saturated fats that are medium chain triglycerides. That means the body can easily convert them to energy. Despite popular belief, high fat doesn't necessarily mean weight gain. In a Brazilian study this past year, they put 40 middle-aged women on a low-calorie diet. They lost body weight and body fat, they lowered their blood pressure and their triglycerides. But for the women who also were consuming coconut flour, they also improved their blood sugar as well as their cholesterol. So this all sounds good, but does it taste good? I decided to put it to the test with the toughest of food critics. I made them some coconut flour blueberry hotcakes and a batch of coconut flour brownies.
You want to try it, Golly?
Good.
Can I have some?
Ow!
Now, the hotcakes maybe weren't the biggest of hits, but the brownies?
A brownie or an Oreo? Which one do you think is better?
I
think... The brownie?
Yeah.
So go grab yourself a bag of Bob's Red Mill coconut flour. Scroll through all of the Pinterest recipes that you can find for coconut flour. I'm sure you're gonna find some great stuff, and enjoy. Mm-hmm.